Tommy, hi, MJB here. Sending you lots of love and support of everyone here at the college that you know. We're behind you every step of the way for the fight that you've got ahead. And there are a few people here who just wanted to send you their thoughts. So to sit back and hope you enjoy this, and we look forward to seeing you soon. All the best. Gonna rise up.
Hi Tom, it's James Haskell. I'm the Wasserning rugby player. I've heard about your treatment and your cancer. I just want to wish you the best of luck. You sound like a very brave man who's going to battle it and beat it. 100% confident in that. You know, sometimes I think that my training's hard, but what you're doing and what you're going to go through, you're going to show some real mental strength, you're going to beat it, and then, you know, next minute you'll be teaching me how to play rugby and show me some of your skills. Good luck and God bless.
Natalie's just told me you're not well and you've got to do some medication to get you better, so we're all thinking of you and wishing a full recovery and a speedy recovery. Throw down my ace in the
hole. Yeah.
Tom, what can I say? We're here, British Grand Prix, unbelievable qualifying. Lewis Hamilton, number one pole position. Sad day, nevertheless, the Lions just got beaten, and I know you're a big rugby fan as well. This journey you're about to go on, and obviously the chemo, etc., radiation, it's not an easy one, and you need to be strong, and you need to be absolutely committed to beat it, because I know you're going to do that. Lots of people are in the same boat. I've been a patron of CLIC, Cancer, Leukemia and Children, so it's not an easy journey. We're there behind you. Keep the fight up. Keep attacking.
Hello, Tom. Just wishing you the best of luck for your chemotherapy. I know you've got a little bit of a tough run ahead of you, but I'm sure you can come out on top. We just seen the British Lions go down today, which was really disappointing by a single point, but that's going to be great, isn't it, next Saturday. When we win that, that'll be a great omen. And Lewis Hamilton is on pole as well, so you know, let's hope we can get another British win. Lift everyone's spirits. Good luck with all your treatment. I hope it goes very well. I'm sure it will. What a mate.
Hi Tom, Natalie Pinkham from Sky Sports here. Just sending you loads of love and luck for your long journey ahead of chemotherapy. I guess we can't always control what happens to us in life, but we can control how we deal with it. And so we're all here to tell you to be strong, keep the faith. I know you've got a lot of love and support behind you. Yeah.
Well, take a look at your time and how you are spending it.
Hi Tom, Jamie Redknapp here. I just want to wish you a really speedy recovery. I hope everything's okay, and I bet you're looking forward to the start of the football season as I am. Many big games to come. Keep well, and I'll see you soon. Cheers, Tom. With all of your love, two cups of whatever makes you happy. Good energy from up above. A spoonful of patience, a whole lot of humility. And mix it up with all of your love. So we got problems we can work out. Why we always wait for rock bottom before we think to turn it around, turn it around. I'm looking up, cause I know my feet are on the ground. There's so much life inside of you. Come on and let it out. Don't know much about success, but I know how to measure it. So take a look at your time and how you are spending it.
Tom, Russell and Sherry, good sevens, hope you're well. Just returned, sorry, bags under the eyes, tired, just come back from Moscow World Cup, gutted about that, but I had a great day with Joel and with Jars and with a few people at Eastbourne yesterday, all talking about how inspirational we've been. I stole a quote from a club we trained out in New Zealand, you're in or you're out, there's no in between. And for me, things like rugby, team sports, life in general, binary, you get on with it, you enjoy it, you live it to the full, you just throw yourself into it. And clearly that's how you're being at the moment. And some of the stories I hear and the people who are inspired by you is inspirational for me as well. I'm really looking forward to meeting you. You've got a big reputation to live up to be fair. I'll see you at some stage in September. When I'm heading down to Eastbourne with the family. So catch you soon, mate. Over and out. Writing on my hand as ever. You'll get used to that. Cheers, dude. Bye.
Hello, mate. It's Marcus here. Just wanted to say, get well soon, mate. Just a quick one. Yeah.
Is that good? Yeah, it's Russell Earnshaw, England Sevens, and now Eastbourne College, economics teacher / rugby coach, Dan Cooper, face of analysis. Tom, just a message, I hope you're well, good to see you making progress. I look forward to catching up with you soon, and just, you know, keep going, mate. I'll hand you over to Dan Cooper.
Yeah, just stay positive, mate. Stay positive, and you'll get to meet this guy in September. He's a top bloke, and I'll be down to stay once or twice, so hopefully get a chance to meet you.
Cheers.
See ya.
Roger that, over and out.
Hey Tom, Christian Lewis-Pratt here from England Sevens. Sorry to hear about your illness, but wishing you all the best with your recovery and anything we can do here to help you out, then just ask. Cheers, dude.
Hi, I'm James.
Hi, I'm Matt.
Hi, I'm Tom.
We're from England Sevens. We just want to wish you all the best. Get well soon.
Yeah, get well soon.
All the best.
You can untrim it.
Hi Tom, how you doing? It's Brokey.
Hi, it's Jeff.
Mike Ellery.
And we just wanted to...
Ben Ryan.
And Ben Ryan, our coach, just from England Sevens. We just want to wish you all the best, mate. Keep fighting it and stay strong. And keep smiling on your face, mate.
Yeah, keep smiling.
Get well soon, mate.
Stay positive.
The best, bye.
Coming
down.
How
are
you getting away, mate?
Hi Tom. So it's Tom Powell here from England Sevens and Dan the Man Norton.
Hi Tom.
Just sending you a quick message to wish you well, to get well soon, and hopefully you recover, and keep fighting it, pal. You'll get there.
Cheers, mate. All the best. I'm gonna let you kill me. Oh, don't kill me. I've been staying high, and I've been feeling sorry for myself. Oh, yeah.
Tom, hi, it's Austin Healy. I've heard what's going on with you at the minute. Let me tell you a very quick story. When I was 15, I was very sick and I was in hospital for several months. But it didn't get me down. Do you know what it did? It made me stronger. You stay in there, buddy. You stay strong and you fight hard. Because when you come out of it on the other side, you'll be a better rugby player and a better person. Good luck. Stay tough. All the best. What do you expect out of me? I'm being buried alive and screaming, can't you see? Oh, can't you see me? I've been staying high, and I've been feeling sorry for myself. Just to protect myself.